Why do our authorities often wait for a disaster to occur before the needful is done? The death trap in the video is a cage in classroom of Eswatini Presby Primary School. Eswatini is about 17 kilometers from Adesu in the Upper West Akim District. The condition of the classroom block has constantly deteriorated over the years without the attention of authorities. As can be seen from the video, part of the classroom block has already collapsed. Just look at it. But since there's no alternative for the school to accommodate the increasing number of pupils, the last class, which is at the verge of collapse, is still in use. Just look at it. Look, and teachers are still teaching with the pupils. The lives of these innocent pupils and their teachers are in danger as the rain sets in. Whose responsibility is it to cater for these poor innocent souls? I therefore call on the government to act swiftly before the unexpected happens as the rain sets in. Whose responsibility is it? Ghana for you. Just look at it. And pupils and a teacher taking their lessons.